Peggy, I don't think Kim needs any other wrestlers.
Really?
Yeah, I think it's a bad idea.
You think so, Poppy?
Yeah.
Well, then maybe we shouldn't do it. Poppy thinks it's a bad idea. Maybe we shouldn't go through it.
I think that Poppy should keep her mouth shut, okay?
Well, I don't think you should talk to Poppy like that.
Guys, I'm telling you, I have a terrible vibe about this whole thing.
No,
really,
no.
I do. No, I do.
Listen, all right? You need a posse of guys who are going to support you. There he is. Come on.
Oh, hey, Big Bill Goldberg. What are you doing, baby? I didn't know you're in town. You're looking jacked. You're looking good. What's going on? Why are you here? What's happening?
Doing Letterman. What are you doing here? Preparing for your execution?
You don't think I have a chance?
Get real, Jimmy. Sinclair's extremely pissed off, and he's going to make an example out of you. Face it. You're a second-rate wrestler and a third-rate man.
You still sore about that spot I blew in Akron, aren't you?
You were drunk.
Oh, Bill, I'm sorry, baby. I was having terrible back spasms that day.
You puked on me.
The audience liked it.
I was your partner.
Hey, I made you. Wasn't for me, you'd be nothing. Yeah? Oh! There.
Wow.
Goldberg, that was a nice throw. How you doing? We represent Mr. King and his upcoming pay-per-view.
You are the match. You are it, man. Come on. His Majesty needs you in the corner.
Look, guys, I used to look up to Jimmy just like you two. But the fact is, he let me down.
I know. King lost his way. But he has seen the light. He's a changed man. The change is coming.
Could you just please for a second? Look, whatever's happened in the past is the past. But ultimately, he's your friend, right? And you can't turn your back on a friend, right?
Sorry, guys. The fact is, I work alone.